Ghostbusters movies. Now, kids, answer the three questions that Egon will ask you later on this record, and you could be eligible to win one of the two grand prizes in the new Ghostbusters movie mystery sweepstakes. And right now, I take great pride in introducing Egon Spengler!
Hello, Ghostbusters fans. Have you been looking out for ghosts lately? Great. Now you have a chance to be an honorary member of the Ghostbusters team. You can win a trip to Hollywood for you and your family, and meet me, Dr. Egon Spengler. How lucky can you get? Well, it could be worse. You could be meeting Slimer. Now, here's a tip. Clues to the mystery questions are contained in the new Ghostbusters movie. If you haven't seen it yet, make plans to go right away. It's great. You've never seen ghosts like the ones in this movie. Everyone thinks the Ghostbusters are beaten, but you know better, don't you? We're back, and we're better than ever. Especially me, the brilliant Dr. Egon Spengler, with twice the know-how and twice the particle power. Now remember, everyone, if there's something wrong in your neighborhood, who you gotta call?
Ghostbusters. That's
now,
who.
Egon will ask you some fun questions about the new Ghostbusters movie.
All right.
Question number one. In what city does the new Ghostbusters movie take place? Number two, what lurks beneath the city and is the Ghostbusters' biggest bust?
Pink slime.
And question number three, what must people do to ward off this evil?
Be happy.
Okay, is everybody ready to enter the sweepstakes?
Yeah.
Three by five card with your answers, your name, age, and address.
We don't have that.
Including zip code and your telephone number to the new Ghostbusters movie mystery sweepstakes. P.O. Box 4029, Beverly Hills, California, 90213-4029. The more you enter, the more chances you have to win. Only one entry per envelope, please. See details and official rules on specially marked boxes of new Ghostbusters, Cookie Crisp, and Dinosaur brand cereals. There are two versions of the record,